The glory train from coast to coast going through Canada. The Holy Spirit led me to paint this prophetic painting of the glory train. Back in August 2019, I had a vision of a glory train. I hadn't quite understand what it really meant, like most of the time the Lord gives you a vision. September 2019, I had two people I knew quite well confirm the vision. I knew in my heart that one day I would paint that glory train. It wasn't until March 2020 when all the craziness of this world COVID pandemic started. With everyone having to self-isolate, I found myself thinking non-stop about this glory train. I felt the Holy Spirit quickening my spirit to paint. I knew that I had to. Deep in my heart, I knew I had to do this painting. I never know what's really going to happen on that piece of canvas until the Holy Spirit shows me what to paint. To this, I give the glory to the Lord. So this is how it went. I started painting the train. I felt He wanted me to paint it like it was whipping around coast to coast through Canada. Then He showed me the fire that was in front of Ottawa Parliament Building. That's where the Holy Spirit fire is going to ignite, He said. I saw a vision of the Holy Spirit holding the darkness back from entering the city. His wings were protecting with heavenly lights from the north and cleansing water from the east. I saw Holy Spirit fire lightening up the nation, filling the people with its glory. People were filled with the light. They were glowing for Jesus. Ready to board the glory train? I seen Moses talking to Pharaoh. Pharaoh's hand was cut off. Moses was telling him, "Let my people go." Their backs were turned as they lost their power. The Holy Spirit was overflowing with God's power, God's control. Jesus was alive everywhere throughout the nation. I seen the giant COVID virus cell over the city trying to take over and control the people. There was nowhere to turn. People were ball and chain to the COVID. I seen the Holy Spirit send fire through the north to set fire and destroy the COVID cell over the city. I seen David small but strong in faith as he trusted God. I seen all the frontline workers. I seen dollars for essential needs and people's concern about what they were going to do. And people started to stand there and wait because they knew in their hearts they needed a change. They needed something. They needed Jesus, but they didn't know. But they needed Jesus. They needed Jesus to come into their hearts. For all this to come to an end, the Holy Spirit was showing me the heartbeat of the city, how it was flatlined. As people accepted Jesus, their heartbeat grew stronger. They came closer to the cross. Their heartbeat was one with Jesus. The Holy Spirit showed me that we must remain as fishermen of Christ, for the time is short. So many souls to be saved in Canada. I started to see this vision come to life. At the end of the vision, there was a crossroad where people had to stop and make a decision. If they wanted to hear Jesus or they didn't want to hear Jesus. If they wanted to board the glory train to the open heaven, to Jesus. The Holy Spirit showed me He's coming back for His bride to get ready. The glory train is coming. From coast to coast through Canada. The glory train is coming. Get ready. Get ready. All aboard. 'Cause I ride that glory train.